Alrighty, we're up. Hey everybody, welcome back. It's Jaylene. Welcome back to another live stream. Today we are playing GTA 5. As you can see, this is a different because I usually play GTA 5 on a PC, but today we're playing on PlayStation. So, welcome. Today I'm starting something new. It is going to be a GTA 5 online series. If that makes sense. So we're gonna start from zero, from the bottom. We're gonna start from level one, and we're gonna work our way up, make money, and all types of things like that. So I hope you guys enjoy. And we're gonna start off by making our player. So let's do that. This is not a very pretty player. I don't want myself to look like this. And I am gonna make myself a female just because I actually am a female. So yeah, let's do that. Okay. Female heritage. Let's see. What would match me the most? Let's choose a man first. Oh no, I'm bad at this. Who is this? No, that's not me. Oh no. Hey, I know this dude. This is from GTA 4. Oh my god, I didn't notice that. That's weird. I don't want myself to look like him though. Let's just use her for now. Hey, this isn't a bad couple. This right here. I've chosen my couple right here. Perfect. Wait. What is this? Oh no, I do not know what I'm doing. Can we change the colors of stuff? How do you change it? Ah, there. We're gonna make everything brown. Let's do that because I am brown hair. That's not brown. This is brown. Is that it? I want green eyes. Let's choose our hair now. Just. Oh my god, what is this? This. I like this. Wait, no, I know what to do. Oh my god. I'm like moving around so quickly. Can I have like thicker eyebrows or what? Oh my god. There we go. Those are good. How do you make it so. I don't really like my face shape. Here, for now, let's choose our outfit. I'm just. Okay, casual. We need to look like a human being. It's a little bit too casual. Oh no, dude, no. Maybe, okay. We want to look formal as we get into this world. Let's see something. No, not like that. Yes, okay, I am so bad at this, you don't even know, dude. On. No, we don't want a hat unless they got like. You see these hats? This one right here, perfect. And we'll get the. Let's see if we can get some. What are they called? Aviators? Is that what they're called? I wonder if they have them. Unless we want to look smart and get her some actual glasses. Okay, here's some aviator. Aviator. I think that's how you pronounce it. Let's get her these. Okay. And. I want them thin cheekbones. I want large. big lips. What the? Not that much. I'm gonna give her a standard nose. Yeah, everything looks okay, I guess. I think we're good. I think we're good with all of this. Oh, let's get some, like... I want emerald eyes. No, no, everything needs to be good. Two hair actually match. Ah, this is not ugly. We'll get this going. I'm not even a freaking blonde, though. Can we change? Do you think it would look good if it was back to brown? It would. She looks good. Let's get another hat if we can. No, 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 no. Headphones would not look... what's the word? Appropriate? That's not the right word, but whatever. Would a black one look better? No. Yeah, we're gonna just go like this. I think we're good to go. I think we're good. Save and continue. What are you gonna name her? Oh, no. Let's think. Let me look around my room. We should do a basic name. She looks like a Sarah, right? Sarah? Sarah what? Sarah... We're just gonna name her Sarah. She doesn't have a last name. Look, she's not ugly. Yeah, she is, but it's okay. It is alright. She's not too ugly, and that's what matters. That is what matters. One second. Okay. So we're gonna let this load, and then we're gonna hop right into the beautiful GTA 5 world. Do you wanna skip the tutorial? Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. We're gonna skip it. Because I don't think, I'm pretty sure everybody knows all those basic GTA 5 online stuff. It's no biggie. No biggie. You know, this live stream was so unplanned. You guys don't even know that this was like, I was just sitting in bed playing GTA and I'm like, you know what? Let's do this. So I was like, alright, let's do this, you know? And you know, the thing about this series, we can make a lot of new friends that are beginners just like us. You never know, we could. We really could. Look at us looking, oh, I got a gun. No, 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 no. Look at us. Oh, no, 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 there's already stuff going on. How much money do we have? We have like 9,000 bucks. Just around there. We pretty much... Okay, that's not too bad. Let's see. We need a... Okay, I don't really know where to go from here. And I'm starting to think that this outfit isn't going to really help us out. Okay, we should... let me lower the volume of this real quick, because this is kind of loud. Okay, so I don't want to rob a car just because that wouldn't be appropriate. You know what I mean? There's a house right here. Actually, we have a phone. I don't know how we got a phone since we're pretty poor, but we do. So we're gonna check out the houses that they got here. We can buy something with 10,000 bucks, right? Maybe even a Maybe even a garage or something simple like that. 25K, is that the cheapest you've got? We're gonna head over there. You can only fit two cars. We need to save up money. Okay, so I don't really have a plan here. I think we're gonna have to steal a car. You know, no one has to know. We can even get one of. Okay, you know what? I'm stealing a car. Whatever, I'm doing it. I forgot to do something. That was so last second, that's embarrassing. Okay, one sec. I kind of forgot I was live streaming for like half a second, but okay. Dude, one sec. There. Oh, snap, what the? Who are you? Who are you, dude? Who do you think you are? Is this your car? Sorry, it's mine now. Jeez. Let's go check out that house over here. Okay. I think we're gonna have to run some red lights too. Oh no, what level are we? We're level one, right? Where am I? Yep, we're like level one. That's not good. That is not good. It's okay, we can fix that. It's gonna take a little bit of time, but we're gonna fix it. Alright. Ooh, there's a person there and I don't trust that. Ugh. Let's go this way. Okay, they're actually driving away. It's no biggie. Okay. You know, I'm a pretty good driver for a level one, don't you guys agree? Can I fit through here? Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Let me fit through here. I can fit through here, dude. Let me go. Oh my god, I hate this game. This car is so fat. Oh my god, we're kind of stuck. Let's go. Can we go through here, maybe? Dude, we're destroying that poor guy's car. You can't destroy this freaking fence. I should charge my control one sec. Ugh. There we go. Let's continue. Here we go. Amazing driving skills. Alrighty. We're gonna go check out this. Are possibly going to be our home for a little while. We're gonna go check it out. And I don't really know what neighborhood it's in. I don't know if it's in a good neighborhood or in a bad neighborhood. I don't really drive around that area, but we'll check it out. We'll see. We will. What kind of guns do we have? I think all we have is literally a pistol. Oh, sorry. Oops. Where is it? My sister just decided to come and disrupt my video just to say that a couple of years she was celebrating Mother's Day because she was a mother to her pet hamster. Let's continue. Oh, no. Oh, I know this neighborhood. Lester lives around here. I think. Does he? Yeah, he does, because. Snap, where am I going? Ah, okay, so the entrance is kind of weird. It's through here. Dude, hurry up. Great. Now we gotta wait. Because I'm trying to be a good person here. I'm trying to be a good person and not kill this person in front of me, because I can easily do that right now. Luckily, the light turned green, so he's safe. So the garage is right here. Not a bad area, it's literally next to... Oh my god, no, we need to buy a garage first before we can start getting... actually buying vehicles and everything, sadly. But you know what we can do? I just got a great idea. Let's go. I know exactly what to do. We're gonna head... Where is it? Oh my god, I don't even know where it is. Where is the school with the skate park? It's like over here somewhere? No, I don't even know. I'm gonna drive over here and drive around. Or is it to the left? Oh no! I'll check it out. Let's go do that. Because I have a great idea on how we're gonna get a vehicle that we could own. Hey, move it. You know what we could do? We could actually steal a car and go to the mod shop and just claim it. We could do that. But I'm pretty sure it costs a lot of money. I don't know for sure, but pretty sure that's the case. Oh frick. Oh no. That wasn't good. That was not good. Let's continue. You know, we could be participating in the events in this session, but I seriously don't think we're prepared for that, so we're not gonna do that. We literally just have a pistol, which is very bad, but we don't have enough money or levels to fix that. There's the ammunition. Let's continue. Let's see, do I recognize any of this? I don't think it's around here. Oh my god. Wait. No, it's not this big building. Oh wait, is it like around there? Or behind it maybe? I'm so bad at this. Let's keep driving around here and see what we can find. It's like let me quickly. I don't know why I got on my car. It's in a pretty big area, so I think it's, no, this is like where Michael lives. Did I get a message? You're a candidate for, whatever. Where would it be? I feel like it would be in this area just because it's a pretty high-end area. I think it'd be over there. My plan isn't working out very well. I don't really know where the location is. But Michael lives over there, so... If we keep going through here... Wait. No, I think because that's near the hills. Oh my god, I am so bad at this. I might have to look this up. Is it over there? Is it over there? Let me check. Is it like this area? What? What is this building? No, this is just a huge mansion, right? Yeah, it is. But it's over here somewhere. Where would this be? This is near the hills too much. Here, let me quickly look this up. That'd be around there. Hmm. think it's right here. That would make sense because there's a little road. Oh! Oh! I just killed her. I don't even know. Should I? I feel like I should do something about that. Well, I just got 5,000 bucks. For no reason. Okay. Well, we're gonna be a good citizen and we're gonna call 911. Oh, we got to level 2. It's cool.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
Paramedic.
Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current location.
Thank you. Yeah, we're being a good person, you know. And while we do that, we're actually gonna head to an ATM. Where's the closest one? All the way over there? Yeah, we'll go there another time. Let me just park away from this a little bit so this can actually, you know, people can actually drive. We're gonna wait for the paramedics to get here and then we're gonna leave. Dude, what the? What the? Wow, okay. Okay, I am like pretty much the worst driver ever. Now we wait. There we go, there you go. We can drive away now. We were just helping out. We're gonna drive like a regular person here, and not like a freaking psycho. Where was it again? Straight ahead. Okay, we're almost there. We are almost there to get our... to go do some stuff. This is a nice car. I'm glad we found this. Now we wait. Red light and everything. Oh no. We have to be patient. Your name was given to... I do not know how to pronounce that. SecuroServe? I don't know. Whatever. You've made it. It's here. It's right here. Let's see what we can work with. Wait, why am I here again? What? Why am I here again? I kind of forgot. Oh my god. I forgot why I'm here. I forgot why I'm here. One sec. GTA 5. Oh no, we were headed to the skate park. Why am I in school? Oh my god. Why am I here again? Is it... the skate park isn't around here. What am I doing?
Don't ask how I...
Oh my god. We're in the wrong area. We gotta keep driving. Sorry. Okay. Let's continue through here. Yeah, we're pretty much in a hole. I'm getting so many notifications since I kinda just started, and like, this is, I'm kinda late with a bunch of stuff, so, yeah. So, I've heard. Oh, you're so annoying, I keep getting calls and everything. Anyway, we're headed to an actual skate park. I do not know why we're around here. And we're kind of driving like a cycle, but it is okay. Let's just ignore that. Wait, where is it again? I am so bad with locations, you guys don't even know.
Hello, don't say anything. I've got a job.
Okay, shut up. Okay, we need to head to the ammunition, or near it. Where is it though? It's up there. It's up here. These drivers are so irritating. I think I'm the one that... I think it's because I'm driving like a psycho. My bad. Okay. So, Wait one second. Oh no, okay. I am so bad at this, you guys. I am sorry. Yeah. skate park up here. Okay, this is what I've been looking for. A skate park. And there is literally no extra bikes here. Thanks a lot, dude. Thanks a lot. I drove here for nothing. I know where to go next, though. No biggie. Oh, no. Oh, no. Did I just... Oh, wait. No, there's a ramp over here. There we go. So, this isn't really working out well. I don't think we got anything done other than Rockstar giving us 5,000 bucks for no reason. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Now, where we need to head is if we hop on the highway, we're gonna go for a little bit of a long ride. Oops. We are headed to the beach now. This car is so messed up. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't mean to crash into you. I'm sorry. Let's just ignore that. It's a pretty good car. It's just I kind of destroyed it. Oh, oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. I apologize. Just I didn't do that. Let's go through here. Prepare for the drive-by challenge. Achieve the highest number of drive-by kills on players. The top three players will win cash and RP. Okay. I would do that, but I only have a pistol, so that's not gonna really work out for me. Okay, well, we made it to the beach. So now, if we continue through here, where is the skate park in this beach? To the left. Sorry. I am so sorry. Is it over here? It is. It has to be. It's right here. Somewhere. This is it, right? Let's see if there is a biker on here. No. Not one in this freaking skate park. Where's all the human beings here? There's only one sitting right there. There's a few over there. Okay, well, this didn't work out. Looks like we're actually gonna have to start making money and save up for that garage. Because right now we have... Hey, we're not that far away. We have like 14K right now. Or 15K, around there. Which is not bad. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna have to, since we stole this car, we're gonna have to get rid of it. So, I have an idea. We're gonna go over here, look for a vehicle that we could use for a little while. Right there, boom, I found a vehicle. Now what we gotta do is, we're gonna take a body with us. There we go. We can't leave any evidence of our stolen vehicle. Oh no, we got our new clothes wet. Are you kidding me? It's okay, it'll dry off. Even though the sun's going down. Ah, whatever. Let's go get a new car. The event is starting soon. Should we try it out? I mean, we only have a pistol. I don't know, man. It might not work out. It might not. Let's use this one. Seems pretty professional, even though we broke the window. There is a mod shop up there. Should we claim this vehicle? Can we? I think we can. We're gonna try it out. We're gonna try to claim this vehicle. And it's probably gonna use some of our money, which is okay. Oh no. Cops. Oh no, okay, here's my plan. Frick, they saw me. Okay. Let's just go through here. Okay. I'm trying not to destroy this car because I might just own this car soon. Should we go to the other mod shop? You know, I feel like I don't fit in that area, though, because it's so high-end, and I that's where everything rich is, you know? So I think we should go. Ooh, not there, because there's a cop. He's turning over here. Great. Let's go through here. Frick. Just destroyed the car a bit. Hey. Okay, we're gonna go to the mod shop near the airport. And we're gonna claim this vehicle, because this is gonna be ours now. How do you turn like that? Such a wide turn. How much will this repair cost? Hopefully under 100. I think it'd be under 100 actually. Shut up. Alrighty. We've made it. And now what we're gonna do, let's see how much the repair is. 120? God.
Good as new.
Okay. That's expensive. I think we're gonna have to do it though so we can actually have a car. Okay, if it's destroyed then we're done for though. Should we do it? We're doing it. Okay, that's not good. Now we only have 2,000 bucks left. Great. This is our car now though. This is officially our car. We own it. If it gets destroyed, we can call Moore's Mutual Insurance. And boom, we're good. Hey, don't destroy the new baby. Don't destroy the new baby. Please don't. Please, buddy. Okay, you turn the other way. So we're gonna head this way, and where are we gonna sleep for tonight? Look at that nice car. Where are we gonna sleep? Actually, I don't think we're gonna be able to sleep. We don't have anywhere to sleep. There's no... Oh, sorry, I just messed up my car a little bit. Okay, great. It's alright, though. We're going to... Quick U-turn. Alright.
Heaven's sake!
Where do we want to go? Let's park right here and think. Maybe we should focus on making money right now. For example, we could try doing missions. I think we should. But I think we should take a look at the outfits that we can buy for the amount of money that we have, which is like 2,000 bucks. Because this outfit's not gonna work out if we do missions and everything. So we're gonna head to... Okay, let's go through here. Not the best way, but whatever, it works. Does it? Oh my god, does it even work? Is there an entrance around here somewhere? God. Ah, right there. Okay. Boom. We're gonna head that way towards the city. And we'll see what we can do from there. I don't think that if I go this way... If I go to the high-end area, I don't think the prices will change for clothes and everything. I mean, I hope not, because, like, I probably won't be able to afford any of it. Do we want to get a car wash? Should we get our car wash right now? No, not right now. It's like 15 bucks, and we can't be wasting our money like that. Love red lights. I just love them. You don't even know, my dudes. Let's go. Oh, wow, you're a good driver. It's okay. He's better than me, probably. Okay, you know what? Frick this. This is too slow. I don't have time. I have to be home in like an hour. I don't even have a... Oh, no. What was that? Oh, my God. How much is this house? It's probably a lot, actually. It's probably a lot, but we're gonna check it out. You check this out. Okay. This is 80k, I think? Yeah, I think it's 80,000 bucks. Which is pretty good. I like that. I like that. We could get this house in the future. I like it. It has a garage right here. I don't know how many cars it can fit, but it looks nice. So, this could be, this is like an option right here. We could save up for this. But right now, I think we're more focused on getting a garage player driving towards me. Okay, cool. Let's get into the clothes store right here. Where are you running? Did you just like rob something? Okay, whatever. So I don't think we should be focused on dressing formal and everything. I think we should be focused on dressing comfortable. So we're gonna start off by getting some pants. Let's take a look at the leggings. Oh my god, no. It's just some regular black leggings. They're kinda ugly. Those are not the type of leggings I like. Let's go for jeans, maybe. Hey, oh, these are all locked. What do I have unlocked? These. Okay, great. These are just beautiful. You don't even know, dude. Says. Hey, this one's actually pretty nice. We're taking these. Okay, that was $200. Jesus Christ. Okay, that's a lot. I should pay attention to the prices. I think I'm gonna go for sneakers. Oh, these are cute. Oh my god, they're 2,000. 2,000 are boots that, oh my god. Oh my, wait, I saw some pumps, but yeah, those are not really good options. Is it? I think we're gonna go for these. They're like flats, right? Pretty sure. Now we need a shirt. It's a bikini. This looks so comfy, dude. I wanna buy it. This is the cheapest. I'm buying it. Oh my god, we have $400 left. Dude, this is a nice and comfortable outfit. I'm leaving it. I'm leaving it. That shirt looks so comfy. Like, I want it. Now, now that we got our outfit, I think we're ready to do a few missions. I think we are. So, we're gonna head over here, take a look at some jobs by Rockstar. I haven't unlocked these things. I think we're gonna just do basic missions. There are normal missions available. Okay, let's see. We were invited to a dog fight. No excuses this time. It's just you, the other guy, and a whole lot of airspace. Make your choice of classic fighter. Okay. So what is it, though? You need another player, and I'm kind of lazy. Invite to Lamar. Okay, we'll do this. I don't know if it's available still. I hope it is. I really do hope it is still available. Okay. Seriously? Seriously? You didn't have to take me out. You were getting the details. Jeez. Jesus Christ. And now we wait. Let me check how much battery. It has good enough battery. Okay, and now we wait for this again. How amazing. I'm currently laying in my bed. Sorry for the bad mic. If you can hear my breathing and everything, this mic is pretty hard to work with. Okay, our vehicle is right here. There it is. Alright.
Love your ride, hon.
So. Hmm. You know, I don't know. It's just. Rockstar makes it so hard. To just simply make money as a level 2. You can't even access any missions. Like, dude. Maybe we can go here. They don't really give me a lot of options. This is all like versus, and I am not prepared for any of that. So, I don't know, dude. I think what we can do though is just wait for an invite. I feel like we're gonna get killed by this helicopter right here. Let's just hope I don't. Okay, we're good. We literally don't have a home. We have nowhere to go. Maybe we can try participating in this event right here. Let's look for the nearest. We're going for a plane. Hey, dude. Maybe just participating in it or just getting in a plane will just give us a few bucks. Let's just hope. How far is this? Oh, it's right up here. Someone just got in a helicopter. Oh, it's over there? How am I supposed to get there? Should I just swim and run for it? I'm gonna do that. It's right there. I'm gonna die. Oh no, I won't. Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna die there for sure. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, what the? What happened to this one? Okay. I don't know if this is gonna work out, actually. I'm really hoping it is, though. Nope, it's not. Of course. This is like a very bad place to place this freaking thing. Hey, I participated a little bit, right? No? Okay. There's one in the airport, I think. Yeah, very far away in the airport. Great. Okay. And I don't even think I'm gonna have enough time. Yeah, I'm not gonna have enough time just because I can't even get back to my car right now. Great. I am so bad at making money. You don't even know, my dudes. Have I got invited to anything? No. This is what happens when you don't got friends. Let's see if we can ask somebody for a job. Let's ask Simeon. Hope he answers.
How can I help?
Oh my god.
Call me when you've got your mind back.
Nope, we can't do that. Sadly. How am I supposed to get out of here? How am I supposed to get back to my car? Jesus Christ. Any helicopters here? Nope. None. Okay. Anyone landing? No? Alrighty. Very nice. How amazing. Are we gonna have to go all around or can we just... I'm using this. This is one of... That's a very slow vehicle. Come on. God. It's a very slow car. It's not even a car, it's a motorcycle. No money, but I participated. I got into a plane and tried to fly. Is that not considered participation? Let's go. They have some weird music on here.
Holy shit!
Oh my god, this is so slow. I think I can run faster than this. I just want to get one freaking invite to a freaking job. Oh, they have this. I love doing this. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna do this. Okay, we're doing this. We're gonna go investigate here. Where is it? Oh, right here. We're gonna investigate this area. We need to look for clues. and stuff like that. We're gonna do this. Now, I don't know if we're gonna make money from this, but that's okay. Because I think that we can, instead of making money, we can get a new weapon, which is very good too. It's just as good, you know? I'm really liking my car. I love the fact that I have a car. I hope I don't have to, like, pay for it. Is there, like, a monthly payment I have to do? Because I don't think I have the money for that. I only have 400 bucks. So, that's not good. If we get killed, we're probably going to lose all of it. So, we should put it into our bank account. Or it's going to be gone forever. So, yeah. We got to be careful not to start any wars with anybody or anything. Oh no, did I actually go on the wrong road? Great. I'm gonna have to destroy the vehicle a bit, sadly. I think I can go through here. I got invited to stuff, oh my god. Should we just join this team deathmatch? Okay, we're doing it. We're doing it just because we can. And I'm just hoping that we'll get money off of this. I'm really, really hoping that we can get money off of this. Oh no, there's only a few people. Watch them kick me because I'm a level 2. I would not be surprised. I'm probably gonna be like the first to die though. Can I take this freaking radio? There we go. I'm gonna help invite. Was there nobody in my session or what? I invited him already. Okay. Now we wait. Oh my god, I'm kind of lazy and I don't want to wait. So we're not going to do this because I'm lazy. It's just how I am. I need some real money-making opportunities, okay? Not that. Not that. So we're going to go and should we rob somebody? No. What can we do? Maybe these things on the map we can participate in. We can do races. I think we're gonna try a race. Let's do that. Stunt series. Alone. Yeah, there we go. Dude, what the? I'm gonna kill this dude. I haven't killed anybody yet. I mean, not on purpose. So I'm gonna kill this dude. Can you, like, shoot the person in the car? No. Stop yourself. No, he has a faster vehicle. I did it. I killed that dude. Oh, the job has been launched. Well, at least we killed him before the job was launched. Which is a good thing. Which is a very, very good thing. Now, I get to choose what I want. I love this bike. But y'all don't even know how much I love it. I love it so much. I think this one is better, though. Is it? No. No, I like this one better, though. Oh no, I'm betting money on somebody else. Who's the highest level here? Because I'm like that. This person, I'm betting my 100 bucks. If he doesn't win, I'm gonna be so poor, you don't even know. Oh my god, we're gonna do so bad. Oh no. Everybody probably chose an actual fast bike while I just chose my favorite. Oh no, I'm not feeling very confident about this. I don't know which one is the fastest or like the best bike. Yes, I got the boost, dudes. Come on. Come on. Okay. We're doing good. We are doing good. Sixth place. Yes. Yes. Third. Oh my god, I'm doing so good for a level two. Fourth place. Come on. Okay. Oh no, we went a little bit too much. Okay. This is kind of stressing me out. Okay. No. This dude pushed us away. No. This isn't good. No, I'm 12th place now. Thanks to that one dude that pushed me away. God, I am mad. Why is everybody pushing me? Like, do they have a problem with me? Like, did I do something? Come on. No, too much. I got the checkpoint. Oh my god, I think I'm gliding too much. I don't think it's a good thing to do that. Screws you up a bit. So I'm doing pretty bad now. Hey, the dude that is freaking level 700 is first place. We might get $100 off of this. And that'd be good because we only have like $400. This dude is slip shaming me out. Dude! I hate you. Why is everybody pushing me off? I feel so targeted right now. Oh, I ranked up. Am I level 3 now? You're joking. I literally just spawned in. This is not going well. You're joking. Oh my god. We're doing so bad. I'm doing so bad. Is that dude still first place? Yes, he is. I think we're gonna make $100 here. Can you just let me up there? What is this? Why does this keep happening to me? Let's go. We got this. There we go. Okay. We're last. Like, actually last. That's so sad. Oh my god. We were third place. Third freaking place, almost second, and now we're last. Oh! No, glide. Jesus Christ. I am so bad at this game. This is pretty sad. I'm gonna blame the fact that we just started, that I restarted, you know. Oh, you're joking. You're freaking. Like, honestly, I'm about to just fly out in the air and just start gliding for fun because I have no chance of winning or getting, you know, anything good. So I'm doing that. Look, that dude freaking lapped me. Look at me go. Yep, he lapped me. Let's go fly away. How you glide. Can we switch? Oh no, glide. Glide, dude! Still got a lot of speed. I think we can glide again. Cause I don't think you can fall off this bike. I don't think so. Can you? Cause like I haven't been able to fall off at all. That's probably because I'm so good at this game. Not enough speed there. Come on, glide. Oh, I fell. Okay. That wasn't nice. That was not good. But it's okay, because we can do this. You don't want to glide too much. Or else we will fly away. We're actually going to participate because I just want to finish at least one lap of this. Okay, I think we got one lap done. Boom, shakalaka. Frick. Luckily, I can just... Oh, did that just... Did he just lap me? I think everybody did, honestly. Oh no, this dude is about to... Oh no, 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 no. I think not, my dude. Oh, he just fell off or what? Boom! That's the right way to glide. Okay, this is the part where I messed up. So we're gonna be a little bit careful here. We're not gonna glide. Yes, we are. Just a little bit. God. We're actually gonna do this. Oh no, people are already finishing? You're joking. Oh my god, no! I just want the checkpoint. I want the freaking checkpoint. Come on, I think we're going too fast. Probably the case. We're not even gonna be able to finish. Okay, now we're going too slow. Yeah, people are already finishing. Hey, we got $100 because that dude finished first place. That is what matters, dude. Let's go, let's go, let's go. On we go. We're 11th place and we're doing bad. That's only because we're freaking level 2, not because we're trash. We're not gonna be able to finish in time. Great. How many laps are there? Oh, I have a whole other lap. Oh, yeah. I am. No, no, dude, seriously. Driving almost. Nope. Okay. This is why you have to pay attention when you do these things. I was distracted. That's my excuse. Great. We didn't even get a finish. DNF. Did not finish. How awful. At least we got $2,000. That's what's important. That is a lot. We needed that. Hey, actually, 2,000. Yeah, you see? What the? We won I won $40. I was supposed to win 100. What is this? I am upset. I'm gonna like it. No, I'm not gonna buy that. Okay. Hey, one of them quit. This other level 231. We're level 4? I thought I was like level 2. What is this? I've been lied to? What are we gonna do next? These are all times 2 everything, so I'll do anything. Hey, I like this car. This adder. That's an adder, right? No, it isn't. That's not an adder. Never mind. Oops. I am so behind with so many things. I am sorry. Let's just hope that this one goes a lot better than the one we were just in. That one was just... I didn't have a chance at all. I did good in the beginning, though. I was like 3rd place, almost 2nd, and then it didn't work out. Sadly. Okay. I am so ready for this right now. Wow, we have like 16 players. That's a lot. That is a lot. And one of them is a very high level. Can you be a level almost like, can you be level 700 but be legit and not be a modded account? Because I don't know. I don't know if that's actually someone's, I don't know. I don't know these type of things. Hey, I used the hapless car. Okay, let's see. Oh, it's this one. Narrow custom or whatever. I'm going for this. And we're gonna go for yellow. That was a nice color. There we go. I'm ready. We're gonna bet some money on this dude again. Just cause he's probably gonna win. How much money can we bet? I'm not betting 1,000. 400, the most. Okay, we're good. We're ready. Ready, teddy, freddy, ready, shetty. I hope I didn't choose the wrong car. I don't think I did. This one is like one of the fastest. Now I'm all the way in the back. It's a lot of cars. Okay, this dude's already trying to mess me up. Okay, slipstream him. I honestly forgot about slipstream. Oh no. Okay, already last place? Probably. Yep, I'm last place already. Where's the dude I bet money on? He's fourth place. Get to first place. I need that. I need that money, okay? I really do. I'm more worried about him winning than me winning. Okay, I see a human over here. There we go. I am not last. He's gonna try slipstreaming. Oh no. Maybe I can screw these people up. There we go. I screwed somebody up. I messed somebody up. That's good. I'm doing good. My last place? I think I am. I think that's... Am I last place? No, I'm not. There's somebody... I don't even know if they're actually playing, though. So I think we are technically last place. I'm just gonna pretend that we're not, though. We're second to last. Which is better than last, you know? I don't see any humans here, anyone around here that I can slipstream or anything, so that's kind of not good. I am very bad at this game. No, there's an actual person right there, behind us, trying to catch up. Unless they're here to lap us. Oh snap, we're third to last now. Oh my god, we just got super good at this game. Okay. Let's keep going. Yellow is our lucky color. I'll tell you that. Oh no, they're right behind us. This isn't good. Oh my god, I do not like these jumps. Oh, okay, so the dude we betted money on is second place, and I don't know how to feel about that. skills. What is happening? Oh my god, this is going too fast for my mind to comprehend. Wait, is that a person over there? I think I saw a person over there. We are officially on lap 2. Which is good, and that person hasn't caught up to us yet, but they're probably going to, so let's just keep focusing. Let's just focus on our each checkpoint. Oh no, oh no. I almost messed up there. Does driving on like the sides make you go faster or what? I mean, I hope it does. If it doesn't, that's what I'm gonna keep doing. Hey, that's a person right there. We're not too far from the next person. Let's try to catch up to him. We got this, we got this. That person that was behind us isn't that close anymore, which is a great thing. Very good thing. Okay, we're not doing too bad. Someone just committed suicide. You don't have guns here, so... Do you like fall off or something? I don't know how you'd commit suicide here. Oh my god, there's somebody right there. Dude, what is he doing? Yes, I'm 11th place now. What place is that? Okay, like 4th to last, which is not bad. I am so proud. Okay, I am not very I'm not controlling the car very well right now. Okay, there we go. Okay. Let's keep going. We're doing good. I don't think we're close to any other people now. But that's okay. I am proud with our current place. I almost messed up right there. Oh my god, that would have been bad. There we go. Yeah, they're pretty far away from me. Oh, so one of them quit, so now I'm 3rd to last. Sadly. God. Someone just left. Okay. You know, I'm not very good at controlling the car midair. I am not good at that. I was thinking if we keep working on our... Oh no, 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 no. If we keep working on our racing and everything, that will most likely improve driving. That's pretty much what's gonna happen. So, we should do a lot of races. Because I was never really good at racing. I'll tell you that, I'm really bad at it. So, you know, racing more now will probably help us out, hopefully. Oh no, I just screwed up. You know, I haven't had to respawn since, like, the beginning, so I'm pretty proud. I would expect me to just mess myself up somehow. Yeah, I don't think that person's very far away. I think and I hope. How far is this person? I'm not so sure. Are they right here? No, I don't know where that person's going. Right there, okay. There's two people right there. Is that person still on lap 2 or something? Great, I think I just lapped somebody. I thought I could catch up to somebody, I guess not. There's a person up here, though. They're not too far. They just went up here. Okay. No, that dude is still second place. I need that money. No. Right when I decide to bet more money on him. Please, I want to beat this person. They're level like 200, and I'm level 4, but that doesn't mean that I don't have a chance. Come on. Come on. Someone just finished in first place. Oh no! It wasn't the dude that I wanted to win in first place. But in 1 second, I hope I still get money from that. Really do hope. I don't think we have a chance at catching up to that other dude though. We might be able to finish in time. We might be able to. Let's just hope that we will. Ugh, this is so slow. There's two people up ahead there. Maybe someone will scream. Oh, we ranked up? To what? Are we level 5 now? Yeah, we're level 5 now. That's amazing. That is amazing. Okay, let's try to at least finish. Even if it's like in 11th place, I think we still have a chance. Come on. Go fast, go fast, go fast. Come on. No, 10 seconds, are you joking? Come on. It's right there. 3, 2, 1. I finished! Did I actually? Yes, I finished! I actually finished! Even if it was 11th. Oh my god, I am so proud. Look at that, 7,000 bucks off of that. I actually finished. Oh my god. That was intense. Well, how much money? It's 400 bucks lost. Great, great, great. We lost 400 bucks, but it's okay because we made 7,000. So, yeah, I am proud. I am very proud. Alrighty, we're gonna head to free mode now. Loading takes a little while. So, I'm gonna inform you guys on a few things for why I haven't been uploading on my computer, and I've been playing a lot of PlayStation and everything lately. There's a reason for that, not just because I got tired of my computer. That's not the reason. But the real reason is because, my PC kind of stopped working recently. Just wouldn't turn on something with the power supply, stopped working. So I had to, which one did I pay? 8,000. So I had to go get it fixed. So it's currently at this computer store getting fixed and everything. And I'm waiting until they actually fix it. And it's probably gonna take a few 2 weeks probably, sadly, so I won't be able to. Well, actually, I don't know. They didn't really say a date, but I'm just assuming it's 2 weeks. And it's probably not even going to be near that, but it's just an assumption. Anyway, for now, I'm going to be live streaming a lot more on PS4. Because, you know, I don't really have a way to record it. Like, actually record videos on the PlayStation, edit it, and everything. So I think my best option right now is a live stream. And, you know, once I get my computer back, I have a lot of ideas that I've been thinking about as I've been playing PlayStation for, series and stuff for GTA 5. Not just online, but just mods and things like that. So I have a lot of ideas. So, yeah. But there's a problem. There is a big problem. I have not been able to actually use my mods. For some reason, my game, it just, every time I load it, it won't load the mods. And mainly LSPDFR, it always says like an outdated something, I don't know, I forgot what it said. But it just hasn't been working for me. When I made that first tutorial on it, it actually worked. But other than that, it hasn't been working, which is kind of annoying. But, You know, I'm trying to figure it out. Once I get my PC back, I'll try to figure it out. And yeah. So, right now, I think we did pretty good today. I am proud of the amount of work we got done because, first of all, we got a vehicle, as you can see. It was about total of like 12 grand to spend just to own this car.
Hey, you there?
And also, we raced and we got about almost 9,000 bucks, which is good to keep under our name for now. And we also got a new outfit. What else did we get? I think that's it, honestly. Oh, we found a possible home. If we save up enough money, I think we'll be able to have a garage and stuff like that. But I'm thinking, instead of saving up for a garage, we should actually save up for a house, maybe, instead. Because I think a house is a lot more important than a freaking garage. Because first of all, a house comes with a garage, right? And we found a house that was only 80,000, which is good. That's a pretty good price. We can save up for that. It's probably going to take a little while, but we can save up for that. So let me just quickly check out our other options that we have. Like, if we head to the low end, low to high. I want a house. So, the cheapest, like, house we can get is... Let me see where the actual houses are. Like this? Oh, this is the one we were at. You see, this is like the cheapest house we can get. So I think we can do... Let's actually go get the directions real quick. We're gonna drive over there quickly. Oh, we can join the CEO. Should we do this? Can we join? Okay, well, we joined. We are officially associate of the CEO thingy. So I think we just help with the work and get paid. I mean, I think that's how it goes. I hope so. But, before we actually start doing the work for that, let's check out the house. It's just up here. And it's right next to a clothes store, literally walking this distance. And also a gun store, convenience store, and a car wash. What else do they have around here? It's close to the beach. It's a very convenient area, I guess. So we just need to save up 80,000. Right now we have about 9,000. So yeah, it's good. It's actually pretty good. I like this place. Now it's probably gonna take a little bit to actually save up for this, but it's okay. Can I use the buzzard? Oh my god, I can actually use the buzzard here. Okay. Let's go fly to our boss over here. We're gonna fly and see how we can help him out. If we can help him out in any way. Possibly make some money. Oh no! Oh no. Oh no. I did not see that. Okay. Is he our boss? I think he is the one over here. Let's hope he doesn't hate us just because we're level, what is it, level 5. Is he going to the yacht over here? Is this our yacht? Buddy, I'm your friend. I'm trying to get his attention. Let's go. Do we have a parachute? Of course we don't. Of course we don't have a freaking parachute. It's okay though, because we didn't die. It's alright. Wow, you do not have... You can literally cannot... Oh, we're gonna do this? Okay, I can do that. With my pistol. Oh my god, seriously? Seriously? We're gonna defend this yacht with my pistol. Can I get up there or what? Just climb it. There we go. Okay. I haven't been on a yacht in a while, so. Hey, I have a pistol and I'm here to help. I am here to help. I'm gonna climb on here. Boom. I am so ready to help right now. See, I don't really have a sniper. Right here. I am ready. You know what? I'm gonna use your bar in here. Do you have a bar in here? Right here? This is what they need to destroy? I guess so. Okay, well, I'm gonna be downstairs. Is there even a downstairs? Yes, of course there is. Just don't really know my way around this area. You get in here. I have access in here, right? I can get in here. I'm allowed to. I think. Wait, what was that? Can you lean on here? Do we look cool when you lean on here? Let's take a look. Get a beautiful view. Yep. This is actually a really nice view. I love this. Let's find the way in. Ooh, do not fall. Okay. There we go. Okay. So, can we go in here though, or what? Let me in there. Oh my god. Can't do anything in here. I'm gonna go swim in your freaking water. This is a cheap yacht. I'm just jelly. Because I don't have any yacht or anything. But we can't get in there, sadly. So we're just going to go for a swim. Hey, this is a pretty nice maiden suit. We're just exploring this yacht. It's like, you know, we can. That's what we can do. Is anybody actually gonna come attack us, or are we just gonna have to chill here? You know what, I'm gonna go for an actual swim in the beautiful ocean. Because I can do that. Let's go in there. Oh man, I kinda wanna dive. Can I dive? Let's try getting in here and diving out. Ready? Yeah! I think I hear a... something. Actually, I think it might just be our friend over here. You get on here. You get on here. Okay, there we go. The big doja dingy dingy Jamaica. So is this a Jamaican? I'm just gonna assume he's Jamaican. Okay. We have a Jamaican boss. That's all I know about our boss, sadly. Okay. You know, there used to be a door right here we could enter. But I don't really see one, so... Great. I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god, that's amazing. It's just amazing how beautiful it is for like 5 more minutes, just exploring this freaking yacht for 5 more minutes. Oh, it actually worked this time. Okay. Maybe we can just chill with the boss over here. We can sit here. Where'd he go? Can we sit on the couch? No, we can't. Of course we can. Oh, we can! Okay, well, I'm just gonna sit here. Go on my phone. No, you can't? Oh my god. Who just sits there and doesn't go on their phone? I ranked up? I'm level 6 now? How amazing. How freaking amazing. We're doing good. We're gonna steal the helicopter. Can we? Let me go in here. There we go. I will be back, boss. I'm gonna go check out competition. Yep, just like that was my beautiful flying. Oh no, did I just do that? Did I just freaking... Oh my god, oh my god. I'm just gonna kill myself so I can respawn in the yacht. I think you can respawn in the yacht, right? No, I'm dying. How deep is this? Come on, come on, come on, come on, go, 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 go. This is so deep. You think I can die from, like, going so deep that I just disappear into the water? Oh, you do respawn here. Thought so. I love how you can just climb anything in this yacht. Okay. God, I didn't mean to do that. Weapon mod unlock. Micro SMG extended clip. I've unlocked that. Nice. And vehicle mod unlock. Custom front bumper 1. I think that's from leveling up. Which is good. Very, very good. And a new hairstyle. How nice. There we go. And 4 new items. New clothing items. Okay, he's shooting. Is someone coming here to attack? I'll use my pistol. And some makeup. Look at me being useful. Where'd he go? I used all the ammo. I seriously have no weapon now at all, other than my fists. It's so sad. Okay, let's just pretend we work here. Pull out our gun with no ammo. I think there's money in here. No? I guess not. I work here now. I am not one of the... What's it called? The CEO's associates. I am... The bartender. Is this even a freaking bar? I don't think it is. I am whatever this is right here. I work here. I sit here and I wait for people. And that's it. That's just my job. Let's go say hi to our boss while we wait. How do we get up there? How do we get up there? What the frick? How do you get up there? That's a pretty good spot. I like that area. Let's get up there. Climb this. Can you? You can't climb that? Joking? Are you joking? Let's go through this way. This is where we went through last time. Hey, boss. How are you today? Don't mind me. I am gonna sit here. Or unless I can go on this one. Boom. Hey, boss. How are you today? I like this. Look at this beautiful view. Oh my god. Look, you can see it. We should go there one day. When we have a day without working, we're gonna go here. He has that double action revolver. Wow, you're a cute dude. He just killed me. What kind of boss kills your own associate? Who are you? I am here to help you. That was so disrespectful. And he is officially, how do you pronounce that? Arch enemy? I think it's arch enemy. Is he? Is that his name? Yeah. Now we're enemies. Because he shot me. What a good boss he is. Dude, can I do this or what? Oh no, I can't get up here anymore. There's 12 seconds for me to make some money. How much money are we talking here? 5 seconds, 4 seconds, 3 seconds, 2 seconds. I just got 29K! Oh my god, we have officially $37,000. Oh my god. Well, 38 pretty much. Thank you. Thank you so much, whatever your name is. I appreciate. Wait, don't leave me. I'm coming. No, no, don't leave me. Don't. He just left me. I mean, it's okay. I got the money, and that's all I wanted. Oh my god, thank you so much. I appreciate that. But we're gonna actually have to leave this now. I quit. And now it is officially time to end this freaking episode of GTA 5 Online. I should have a name for this series, like Road to Millionaire or something stupid like that. Not stupid, but you know what I mean? Like that. I need something like that for this series. If you guys have any ideas now that I mention it, put it in the comment section below. Or, yeah, just put it somewhere. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it so much. Make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed the video. And subscribe to my channel if you're new. Anyway, again, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you guys soon, because I'm going to be live streaming a lot now. So, yeah. I will see you guys soon. Goodbye. Have a great day.